As a fellow kidney transplant recipient, Selena Gomez can relate to Sarah Hyland's recent health struggles. Modern Family actress Sarah Hyland revealed on June 22 that she's undergoing health issues that landed her in the hospital, 6 years after her 2012 life-saving kidney transplant. Selena Gomez, 25, underwent the same procedure in the summer of 2017 and knows firsthand what it's like to struggle with her health. Selena feels heartbroken over Sarah's health struggles. Selena knows exactly what it feels like when your body starts failing and how sad and scary that can feel, she can relate, a source close to the Wolves singer tells. Selena plans to reach out with love and support to Sarah, to let her know that she is not alone. Sarah's situation has also reminded Selena how precious her health is too and made her feel grateful for every healthy day she has, our insider shared. For now, Sel is in Rome and was looking forward to meeting with Pope Francis on June 22. A pal showed off the invitation in an Instagram stories pic which was written in Italian and a selfie with the singer, who was dressed to impress in a classic black dress and a hat that featured a black facial veil. Sarah, 27, whose boyfriend Wells Adams is now rushing to be by her side, broke the news to fans that she was hospitalized with an IG stories pic showing her badly swollen face with bags under her eyes. She wrote, "Sometimes a selfie is more than just a good angle or feeling cute. This time for hashtag National Selfie Day, I've decided to share my truth. As painful as it is," she captioned the photo. She then noted, "So here is my face that was torn from work against my will. But I'm very grateful it was. Health should always come first." She also revealed that her precious pup was the one who first detected something was wrong. In a pic with her dog she wrote, "Can't wait to come back to my precious angel princess. She's perfect and knows exactly what I need at all times." This was taken this past Sunday, day before hospitalization. "She was literally telling me to get treatment. It's unclear if Sarah is still in the hospital." On May 2 she revealed she weighed just 87 pounds as she had been struggling with chronic pain issues and fans had been cruelly calling her out for looking too skinny.